Step study of scholar dog. In this step study of scholar dog, the main important systems are discussed. That is the already respiratory system is discussed. Circulatory heart is discussed. Nervous system is discussed. Now today I am discussing about the special topics in cases. There are scales. So generally, cases animal body is called by the scales. Complete animal body is called by the scales. Scales are in the form of exoskeletal system. So generally, scales are classified into three main categories: clopid, cycloid, hinoid, gonoid, costoid. Scales are classified into five main categories on the basis of structure and origin. Scales are classified into five main categories: clopid scale, cycloid scale, hinoid scale, gonoid scale, costoid. Out of these five. First is the clopid scale. So in this clopid scale, two important parts of the clopid scale. There are now this here, basal plate, trigon. Two parts are present of clopid scale. First, basal plate. Above the basal plate, trigon is present. So here, this basal plate is embedded, fixed in the skin of the fishes, and trigon is present outside of the skin. So these type of clopid scales are characteristic feature of
especially in elasmobranchia fishes.
So these kind of fishes are present more in marine fishes. Second one is the cycloid scale. Cycloid scales are generally present in marine and freshwater fishes. So now in the center of the cycloid scale, focus is surrounded by the numerous circles continuously existing. So these circles can able to give the information about the age of fishes. More circles are there, more age fishes. Less circles are there, less age. These are age circles. So this kind of cycloid scales are present in marine freshwater. Hinoid scale here, whatever, these are the same similar to the cycloid scale, but here what happens is the here. Comb-like structure, teeth are not present in the keenite, present in the cycloid. So this is the homocircle generally. So these kind of fishes present in the freshwater. Gonoid and specimen scales present in the extinct fishes. So now they are not existing in the animal kingdom. So like that, five important scales are present: clopid, cycloid, keenite, gonoid, and costoid. So now observe these fins. Fins are already, you know, aquatic animal locomotory organs are called as fins. Fins are basically classified into main categories: paired and unpaired fins. Paired fins are pectoral and pelvic fins are called as paired fins. Remaining dorsal, ventral, and caudal fins are called as unpaired fins. In these unpaired fins, so caudal fins. Caudal fin is very, very important because of direction is takes place. Direction changing is takes place through the caudal fin. The caudal fins are further classified into following categories. Now, proterocercal caudal fin. What circle? Proterocercal caudal fin. So, in this proterocercal caudal fin, what happens? The motor part, the vertebral column is extend up to the tip of the animal body. Around the vertebral column, fin is arranged. It means there is no special kind of lobe. The vertebral column extend up to the tip of the animal body. So, this kind of caudal fins are called as proterocercal caudal fins. These are called as generally primary caudal, primary fins. Second one is heterocercal caudal fin. Heterocercal caudal fin. This heterocercal, the caudal fin is unequally divided. Upper lobe, lower lobe. Generally, upper lobe is larger than the lower lobe. So, similar fashion, the vertebral column also extends into the upper lobe. Such kind of caudal fins are called as heterocercal caudal fin. So next, homocercal caudal fin. Homocercal caudal fin means already the name is indicating. So here the fin is given to be equal lobes, upper and lower lobes are equal in position. But whatever, vertebral column extend slightly upper lobe. So that's why it is called as generally externally symmetrical, internally asymmetrical. So next, dipicercal caudal fin. In this dipicercal caudal fin, upper lobe, caudal fin is given to equal lobes, upper and lower lobes are equal in size. But here what happened? the vertebral column is also not extend upper and lower lobe, generally near to the lobes. So that's why this is externally as well as internally symmetrical. So like that, on the basis of caudal fin structure, caudal fins are connected to phallic types, protocircle, heterocircle, homocircle, diffeocircle. Thank you. These are the very, very important for the examination point of view. It is described about the scale or described about the caudal fin. Generally, out of these two questions, anyone must ensure coming in the annual examination.